from FX Empire. This is Christopher Lewis looking at the nat gas markets for the upcoming 10th. And you can see that the Monday's been relatively quiet. We're down about 0.5% right now. It looks like we're just going to dance around 285. Really, at this point, though, I think we're probably going to test 282. If we can break down below there, the market can go to 280. Rallies at this point are going to continue to struggle between 288 and 290. If we can break above there, then I think we could go to 295. At this point, though, I think we're just kind of going back and forth. Short-term trading is probably the way forward. 282, though, I think will eventually give way and open the door to lower levels.